What is gluten? Well, gluten is a protein found in grains such as wheat, barley, rye, and oats. Common foods that contain gluten include bread, cereal, pasta, and crackers, but it's also sometimes present in beer, soy sauces, ice cream, and even ketchup. It helps baked goods rise and also provides a chewy texture. Gluten can cause severe problems in some people. Celiac disease is an autoimmune disorder, meaning that the body attacks itself. The immune system will treat gluten like a foreign invader, attacking it, as well as the villi lining the small intestine. This causes a nutrient absorption problem, as the villi are where nutrients are absorbed, and it can also lead to other digestive issues. There are also many non-celiac disease people who have sensitivity to gluten. They can have issues such as bloating, diarrhea and constipation, headaches, and fatigue. Many people who do not have celiac disease or gluten sensitivity have adopted a gluten-free lifestyle. But many healthcare professionals advise to do this with caution, as many whole grains are nutrient-rich, providing vitamins, minerals, and fiber. There's nothing wrong with adopting a gluten-free lifestyle. If you do so, just make sure you're still consuming a nutrient-rich diet that is making up for the lost nutrients that are sometimes associated with foods that contain gluten. And that be the basics on gluten.